Hey, Shakallers and Certified Installers. Today we're going to give you a better understanding of what the heck people are talking about when they say DAS. You might already know the term DAS, but are you familiar with the difference between active DAS and passive DAS? Well, let's go ahead and get right into it. A DAS, which stands for Distributed Antenna Systems, uses various components to provide signal inside of a home, office, or commercial building. Some of these components require power to function, and others don't. This is the key difference between active and passive systems. Active DAS will use components that must have power. They often consist of fiber optic cables and remote nodes. They also allow you to add capacity to a network by using a base station to generate signal strength and communicate directly with the carrier. This is why most active systems are carrier specific, utilizing a different base station for each carrier. Passive DAS, on the other hand, does not add capacity to the carrier's network because it utilizes the available signal provided by the outside cellular towers through what's called a donor antenna. Passive systems are most often referred to as signal boosters, and this type of DAS is typically carrier neutral and uses components that don't use power, like splitters, couplers, and coaxial cable. Now, because active DAS systems are more complex, the engineers, building managers, IT admins, and others who manage this typically opt for a solution that will send them notifications and allow them to make changes to the system remotely. At SureCall, we are the only manufacturer of remote monitoring for cellular signal boosters, and this comes built into our Force 5 2.0, which is the industry leader for commercial applications up to 25,000 square feet for one booster, and filling much larger spaces with lots of boosters. So if you have any more questions, you can let us know in the comments, and if you like this video, please subscribe to our channel and have a look at these videos to learn more about similar topics.